match, the deciding game of the NBA Finals between the Dallas Mavericks and the Miami Heat. Hi, I'm Marv Albert, along with the czar, Mike Fratello. Let's go.
Here are tonight's starters for your Dallas Mavericks. Starting in center, the center field. Starting in guard, Devin Harris. Starting in forward, Josh Bowen. Jason Terry. Starting at the other forward, Dirk Nowitzki. The coach, Don Harper.
Controls the tip and...
Can't get the essence on the tipper. The
fall. He did a nice job of poking it away from the dribbler and coming up with the steal.
Harrison's hit on the shot and will head to the line to shoot two. First shot is good.
Spectacular finish. Dwayne Wade. Just over a half minute left in the quarter. They're calling for a double team. They're going to try to force him to give it up and force someone else to make some basket. Turn close. Wade with a nice effort to stop the offensive player from scoring. He didn't want to give up the easy bucket and will make him earn it from the line. One of two. Williams from outside hits the three. The shot clock is off as they play this out. 15 seconds. Strips it. He pokes it away and takes it from him. Powers it through. For the rebound. And halfway through this one, the Heat lead by two. Here are the key players at the half. Tees it up. Misfires from the perimeter. Harris didn't get the block, but bothering enough to cause the miss. Here's Terry. Throws it up for two. Williams surrounded. Just shot's good. Terry sets it up near the middle. Up with two. The Mavs are stifling their opponents tonight. Wade stepped out of bounds.
They need to move fast if the double team is going to work.
O'Neal swats it away.
Well, that was a very impressive defensive shot.
This man is going to think twice before attempting another shot. The players without the ball have to do a better job of helping out and relieving the pressure.
Nowitzki working the post.
Yes!
They saw an opportunity to run a post play and took advantage. O'Neal with the notion to fire.
Rejection is a great way to inspire the team.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it on defense. They are sharing the ball on the offensive end. Wade from three-point territory. Ogle from three-point line. A six-second differential between the shot clock.
Nice strip.
And watch his quick hand. Terry made sure the shooter did not complete the play.
The defense was beat. The foul was the only way to stop Trubisky.
They've used their last foul. Rims out. He hits one of two from the line.
Has him playing for the pass. He's demonstrating his quickness with that speed.
Fourteen left to play in the quarter. Good play shot with that play. He's really getting into it defensively. Four on the clock. Walker, clock showing two. And that's the end of the third quarter. The Heat
trail by one.
They still have a chance to come back and win this game.
They can definitely...
Harris is met by Walker. O'Neill surprises him from behind. He puts it up with the spectacular move. Antoine Walker. O'Neill denies him. Puts it up from downtown. Can't hit from downtown. Williams comes away with the board. O'Neill from down low.
Howard did the right thing. He saved his team's 2 points through that pass. Two forces him to earn shooting one.
O'Neill throws the ball and goes to the line for two. First one's no good. O'Neill comes away empty. Ellis using a timeout. Some passing by Dallas. Rejected from behind. With the highlight dunk, Dwayne Wade.
Chop was close enough, but he should have gone to the back.
It was a mistake to give up such an easy basket. Harris on the left side. Defended hard by Williams. Finger rolls it for two. Setting it up on the left. It'll get two of the team.
Williams
throws it to Moles.
The Heat are getting a lot of their points from the inside. They should keep working it down low until the defense figures out a way to stop it.
Harris went for the rubber.
This one's not over. Basket here will make a huge difference.
He sets up on the right.
A great steal by Nowitzki. The Mavs have a chance to tie it with a three. They can also shuttle. Pick them. Quick hands. Eagles.
Chop threads his first and his fall for the intentional. Williams able to hit from the line. He makes the move. Can't hit from downtown.
The Mavericks needed to score on that possession. It came away with the lead.
Two shooting two.
Haslam hits his first. He hits both.
Nowitzki
being played by Wade. Nicely done by Williams. Game's all wrapped up. The Heat have won the NBA title in dramatic fashion.
They deserve to be champs, Mark. This is an excellent team.